How do you do reversals? What difficulty is this on? Get off of me! Got you in the loop now, kid. Got you in the loop now, kid. Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin. There's something in my eye. This wrestling game is, I'm very excited about it. Because I've actually never played this game before. This is Backyard Wrestling 2. And then you're asking, well, why wouldn't you start with the first one if you're going to try to do all of them? Like, I don't know. This is the one that I had. This is the one that I could find. Okay. Let's just see. Exhibition. One player. So we've got Ruckus. Okay. Tylene Buck. Okay. Kevin Finn. New Jack. Zandig. Sunrise Adams, Violent J, Shaggy 2 Dope, Tara Patrick, Andrew WK, Luke Hadley. I can't pronounce his name, so I'm just going to skip the names. We're going to go through. We're just going to go through like this with no audio. El Drunko. Stop on that one. Masked Horn Dog. Vic Grimes. Madman Pondo. Rude Boy. Vampiro. Sanjay's in this game. Sanjay Dutt is in this game. Sanjay... I know Sanjay. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I'm going to be Sanjay. Hell yeah. Okay, and I'm going to fight. Who do I want to fight? I'm going to fight New Jack. Okay. Sanjay Dutt versus New Jack. Is this okay? Hell yes, this is okay. The backyard, the trailer park, the roof. At the mini golf, at the office, the restaurant, the construction site, the brewery, the junkyard, the carnival. We're gonna start at the backyard. Come on, we gotta work up. Okay, pin, attack 1-2, pick up item, grapple, turbo and block, move. Okay, fight, grab, pick up, turbo block. Okay, all right, let's go. Oh my God. Oh. We gotta talk to Sanjay. Oh! It's Def Jam. Uh-oh. You better get up. Uh-oh. No! Oh God. Oh no! Oh God. Oh no. Okay, get up. Oh my God, I'm pressing all the buttons. How come he can put on moves and I can't? Okay. All right, I don't know the buttons. Get off me. Get out of here. It's just started. Wait. How do you do reversals? What difficulty is this on? So how do I do my... Okay. Hiya! Oh God, what? Oh, cause he turboed it. No. Oh God. Choke him out! I just need to do my... What's my maneuver? Oh. Oh no! Haha. Dang it. How do we do the supers? Okay, here we go. Get up. It's gotta be it. No! Oh! Knocked him out! Okay.
Hit the gym, punk.
Yeah, hit the gym, punk. Okay. Custom wrestler. Now we're going. Name. Duh. Zero. The backyard hero. Body type. Male athletic. What's muscular male? Ooh. That's B. I not dead B. Nope. No. 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 Not. Just. None of them really have that. You know. Abe. We'll go with Abe. All right. All right. Hairstyle. Zero's in the punk life. Zero's punk rock now. Yeah, punk rock Zero. You know I'm going meshed, baby. We're going combat boots. No, combat boots. And the pinstripes. So I'm like a little ska. I'm like a ska punk, you know. Done. Done. Yes, I'm done. Well, so you're getting a full playthrough.
Welcome back. It was a case of limousine riding and jet flying in our fair city today, as Rick Marr, president of Backyard Wrestling Incorporated, held an impromptu press conference.
I love this. I love this so much.
It gives me great pleasure to announce that Backyard Wrestling Incorporated has chosen your city as the site of There Goes the Neighborhood, our mega event, live on pay-per-view worldwide.
What is this guy doing in the back? He's killing it, though.
Represented what America is really all about. And we feel, we know that your town fits that description.
Talk to him.
The event will be broadcast live from the Carnival Fairgrounds and will feature the most hardcore wrestling talent ever assembled. And we saved a spot in the main event for you.
Oh!
If you got what it takes, if you make it to the main
event, contest. Come
and
on.
If you win, I will hand you this check for $1 million.
$1 million? You have that much money to spare? So then if they're giving out enough money to just give out $1 million, what's brother
Good
wearing in the back?
God. For more information on this breaking story, we take you to a reporter in the field.
Oh.
What started off as a simple noise complaint has broken out into a full-scale brawl as these backyard bruisers are hell-bent on making it to the main event that was announced today.
Don't get hit. Oh, God! There were nails on it. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay, just like straight up match. No, okay. Oh, God. There we go. Ooh. Get up. Ow. Come here. Come here. Come here. No! Get off me. No! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, that's too bad, isn't it? Oh, Coke, get up, get up, get up, get up. Bruh, get up. Get up! Do it. Yeah, there we go. Pin, you're done. Three, that's it. Pin. Is that my voice? Did I do voiceovers for this? I look fabulous, though. I'm punk rock AF. You can't get away from me like I got you in the loop. Got you in the loop now. Got you in the loop now. Got you in the loop now, kid. Got you in the loop now, kid. Got you in the loop now. Get up. Oh, good God. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Don't do that to me. Come on. Come on. Okay. All right. All right. I get it. I get it. Dude, the pauses in between his combos is not fair. Get off of me! How does he come all the way back? Okay. But do you see? Do you see how I blocked and then it just stopped blocking? Don't. Ugh! Oh my god, come on! Yeah! Oh, jeez! Oh my god! Why did it get so difficult? Get up. There it is. See. Oh, ouch. Oh god. Oh. Ooh. Ha! Okay. All right, ma'am. Get up. Get up. I dare you to get up. Oh, no! Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up. It's a lady and it's a man's voice. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, two, They don't want to show it. They don't want to show it. It's behind the car. It's behind the, it's happened behind the car. And it's up to me. You want to step to me? I'm making it to the main event. I am. I will make it. I alone. I feel like I might be playing matches that don't matter. And the thing is, I enjoy it. I'm enjoying it myself. I'm enjoying myself when I'm not losing. There we go. A more accurate statement. Uh-huh. Behind the doghouse. Shh. They don't want to show the cameras. Oh, they're gonna show you the last one. Oh. Pin him. No! Ah, it's almost perfect. Get off me! No! Boom! Yeah, look out. Look out. Now I'm gonna show everybody. I'm gonna let the camera see. That's it. I think I've been playing meaningless matches. I think that's what's happening. So I can go to the shop. I can exit my career. I can go to the backyard. Okay, so just do all the missions. Okay. Okay. But then why won't it let me just pick a different mission every time? Okay. Up and hurt it. Oh, I gotta do that. Oh, okay. Okay. Ooh. Oh, hey. You wanna run that on me? Goodbye! Bob, bleed! He's done. Oh, no! All right, Bob. No, okay. All right. Okay. God. Get him off me. Okay, fine. This is how you wanted it. This is how you wanted it. Not like that, but I tried to. Ooh. I tried to do my finish. Yeah, I do. Quit. I have to pick the next mission. Because that's what I'm doing, right? Like, how do I advance? Let's Google this. Bro, that breaks the whole game for me. That breaks the entire game for me. That had to be from like a time crunch or something. Ah, I would love to talk to them and ask them why. That's such a weird thing. So essentially what I'm upset about is the fact that I want to play the game, right? I want to play the career mode of the game rather than exhibition. I'm playing by myself. From what I understand, you have to click into the location instead of just clicking begin match, because a begin match will just get you money. You have to click select mission. You have to then select that mission. It'll tell you about it. Then you accept it. Have the fight. Complete the mission. And then when it says next match, you have to back out. So you have to load again to this screen where you click into the location, click mission, click which mission you want to do, accept it, load back into the fight, and rinse and repeat until you do all of them on all the stages. And I guess you just unlock more stages as you complete missions. But that's like the most time consuming for no reason. When this game is super fun, I just want to play the game. God, I want to talk to them so bad and ask them. I have to know. Was that on purpose? And if it was, why? I like this game. I hate the career mode. It hurts me. All right. That's Backyard Wrestling 2. Play it. If you have some buddies that want to play this game, get on Parsec, whatever, play the exhibition mode. It's probably so fun that way. But yeah, playing wrestling games. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, follow me on the Twitters, on the Instagrams, on all the socials at Xavier Woods, PhD. And you can catch me on Twitch at twitch.tv/AustinCreed. Tell your aunties, your uncles. Until next time, keep it tight. Da 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 da